Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel TV Scoop Entertainment, where I'll be bringing the latest scoop in South African industry. Today we are extending our warm congratulations to the beautiful, ever so radiant beauty, and that's Boity Tulo. She has reached a milestone this time. She is celebrating her 3 million followers on Instagram. 3 days ago, that's when she reached 3 million followers, and we saw her posting a photo with a bottle of Moët champagne. Girl, congratulations on this milestone. At this moment, Oz, what's the hype behind having so many followers? Well, by her reaching that 3 million, then we know that she has a strong fan base and brands are more likely to partner up with her. So here are South Africa's top 10 female celebrities with the most Instagram followers. Coming in at number 10, we have Kanye Mbau with 1.6 million followers. This dynamite shows no sign of stopping. This glowing, radiant celebrity of ours, she's doing big things in the industry and we are excited for her. Coming in at number 9, we have Lerato Kanyago. She's a DJ, award-winning TV presenter. She's also a presenter on Metro FM, the DL Invasion, if you do listen to the radio. Coming in at number 8, we have Babe Swadumo with 1.8 million followers. This boom queen as well shows no sign of stopping, and we are excited for her future. Well, she shares this number 8 spot with the one and only Jessica Nkosi. She as well has 1.8 million followers. Well, days ago, she did mention that she is a Volvo ambassador, and that's a great deal, and she scooped a nice one. Congratulations, girl. At number 7, we have Thando Tabete, coming in at 2 million followers. She's an actress, club DJ, radio host, and I believe she has many, many more projects that she doesn't even share with us. Number 6, we have Pelmo Diadie, coming in with 2.2 million followers. She's an award-winning TV host. You know, she has that show called Zaziwa. She's a radio presenter alongside Thomas. And yeah, number 5, we have Amanda DuPont, coming in with 2.4 million followers. I first became aware of her when she started acting on Skim Sum, and she's been doing many beautiful shows as well. She shares the spots with Nomsa Mombatha. She also has 2.4 million followers. Recently, she, Nomsa, mentioned that she's one of the cast members for Coming to America 2 movie by Eddie. At number 4, we have DJ Zintle. She is the number one female DJ in Africa, and she does have that brand of hers that sells jewelry. I saw it has some African prints on it, so congratulations, girl. Coming in at number 3, we have Pearl Tusi with 2.6 million followers. So here's the thing about Pearl Tusi. This girl, she's doing a lot of things internationally, big things. She has that show on BET, and I think there's 2 shows on BET. At number 2, we have Queen B, Bonang Matheba, the girl with the champagne, darling. Girl, congratulations on that one. And a lot of people might be amazed, like Bonang Matheba at number 2 with 2.9 million followers. Who is number 1? Okay, coming in at number 1, we have Mini Dlamini with 3 million followers. She has been leading the pack on Instagram, but 3 days ago, your girl Boity Tulo joined her on that spot. Boity Tulo, the actress, the beautiful TV presenter, and now turned female rapper, she is making our number 1 list today because she has been crowned, you guys, with 3 million followers. Congratulations, girl, on that, and we wish you many beautiful things that are to come in your career. Otherwise, good luck with everything, girl. Thank you everyone for watching this TV Scoop Entertainment video. Do like this video and comment. Do you think these are the only South African female artists that should be featured here? Or who do you think should have made the list? Okay, do like, comment and subscribe to this video and hit the notification bell. Until next time, see you then. Bye.